Hello, in this video I will show you how to create VPN connection with Windows Server. You need to add the remote access role to the server. Open routing and remote access after installation is complete. Configure the service. With custom configuration, choose VPN access, NAT and LAN routing. Give the gateway of your external interface a static route. Add your external and internal interfaces to the NAT section. Go to the properties of the service. Set pre-shared key for connection and security tab. Now let's restart the service. Create a user for VPN connection. Allow VPN user network connection permission. Now let's try VPN connection from a Windows machine. Type the external interface IP of your VPN server as the server address. Select the option with pre-shared key as the VPN type. Type the credentials of the user you just created. Thanks for watching.